fight back. I think you've seen in developed countries, murderers, the one thing they know is that once you see security forces, you put up your hands without resisting at all. Because they know the next thing, and that is the principle in security. Once you resist or once you do anything that shows that you're a problem, they will definitely shoot at you. That is not in Uganda, that is world over. So once you resist arrest, or once you show that you're dangerous, they will definitely shoot.
Someone arrested here that he was arrested. Then,
but I'm telling you, those are just gimmicks of words. No one can be arrested and killed. No. But once we are going to arrest you, and you resist, and you fight back, they will definitely.